What the fuck is up? It's been a fucking while, hasn't it? So a while back, I made this video where I just ranted about random ass shit. I don't know if you guys remember, I was playing some Suicide Squad game on my phone. Those were the days, weren't they? So I thought, you know, tradition. It's not really tradition since there's only one video, but let's do it again. Let's rant about some random ass shit. First and foremost, how the fuck is life, guys? How's life treating you? You know what? Comment below. Tell me how life is. Tell me how your day is going. Tell me how yesterday is going. Tell me how tomorrow's gonna go. You know? So tell me that good shit. Let's hear some good shit in this chat for these rants, bro. Now, let's get to the first rant. You guys ever be riding the train? You know the way in the first station? You know, like the first station. There's nowhere else the train can go. And then the train arrives and it's full of other people because technically your first station is the last station for other people. But, you know, you're looking for a seat in the train. You notice that the train stopped it open. And there's a bunch of people who stay on the fucking train. Like, if you wanted to go the other way, when you were in the other station, why the fuck did you not get on the other train? Explain, please, do tell, because I want to know. Also, you hate how, like, it's just become a custom that some people just get seats more than others. Like, I get the whole chivalry, you know, give elderly your seat, give female your seat, but like, honestly, in all regard, fuck that shit. Like, unless you know the person and you just want to be nice, why the fuck does that shit matter, isn't it? What happened to equality, motherfucker? Old people, I get, you know, and some old people. Some old people, because sometimes you see like a buff nigga walk in, you had gray hair and a beard. You don't need to see a nigga. I'm a college student, wake about 5 a.m. over here trying to go to school, learn a little bit about heroin and shit. You know? So, like, just when I'm looking at going to the gym every day, why he gotta take a seat? I woke up at 5 a.m. and I got that seat myself. Well, secondly, to get to the train station brings me to my other point. Fuck the buses. Buses are full of such weird niggas. Like, true story, my friend was sitting down chilling one day. You know, he was having a good ass time. And then this dude randomly walks up to him and accuses him of being one of them. Even though we don't really know who the fuck them is. He just starts telling my friend, don't really know if I use his name, but he basically just started accusing my friend of being one of them. Then he enforces that my friend takes off his sunglasses. Because my friend is trying to tell him that he does not know who them are, and that he is definitely not one of them. And this guy says that he cannot trust in my friend unless my friend has his sunglasses on. And then as soon as my friend takes off his sunglasses after giving in to this random dude sitting next to him with a suitcase, he goes, oh, you know, you have really nice eyes. Completely derailing the conversation. You know, he forget everything I said before. You have nice eyes. I don't know about you, but that's kind of gay. Not like I have anything against gay people, you know. Yeah, what's up, gay bro? But, gay bro's cool. Don't hate on gay bro. Or I'll kill you people. Alright. I don't know, man. No. College life is open. We said, you know, fedora people exist, like fedora neckbeards. Like, you know, when I got here the first day, they were just walking around, bro, like they owned the place. They just had their little fedoras and their neckbeards, walking around in their trench coats. Yo, I thought that was just internet meme, man. Didn't think I'd go around and start saying, fuck those people, bro. And you know what, fuck them. I forget the name, like, these people out here telling me to sign up for like gay rights and shit. Nigga, I'm trying to get a class, bro. I don't have time for this shit. They want to sign up for everything, the Humane Society, some shit like that about animals and for gay rights, women's rights, and what they. These people wanted me to work on a cruise for a week, for like a weekend. They're like, yo, why don't you volunteer at the cruise? I mean, actually, that sounds kind of hyped, except I had work, so I couldn't work and school, so I can't just be like, yeah, you know, I'm gonna go on a cruise. For a while, I mean, I'm assuming it's free if I'm volunteering, so I don't see why I didn't. But either way, it was a bamboozle. Yeah, you were the front desk, meaning you don't actually get to leave. you just kind of hand out room keys so that people can leave. But I mean, you got to be on a cruise for like the whole day while they get it ready. But it's not like you really get anything. It's not like they're gonna give you food while they're making the food, unless like they like open early and you know everybody gets some free food. Cause then that would be fucking fire. I would've been like, yeah, sure, I'm down. But no, bro, some fake shit, bro. Everyone's always trying to bamboozle other people, man. I don't think you guys know, man. This is nice, you know. Having a nice talk. What else is it? You know, we don't make schedules. Technically, we make our own schedule in this class, but I mean, my scheduling, waking up early sucks. Like, I need a car. But that's just that. It's not really. I can't hate unless I'm gonna hate on myself. But that's for a whole nother video. You know, like, this is a rant video. Doesn't mean just saying that shit. I'm pretty sure most of you watching these are in college, and most of the people that watch these were from my high school, so they are probably on the same pace as me. And let's also talk about something. Since we're probably all gamers here, the Dragon Ball fucking 5's beta, those servers were fucking ass, bro. And I went to 20 straight fucking matches. If I can recover them, I would. My Snapchat stories were so salty. Like, 20 fucking matches. They didn't end. They disconnected. What made it so bad is the day before that. Not the day, like the hours before that, I couldn't even get a match. So this fake hype of going into a match and assuming that I am gonna be playing is fucking disgusting. Being lagged out in the middle of a fucking fight after you've been waiting hours for a fight is like the worst fucking feeling. What made it worse is then, like, after not being able to get a match for like fucking 5 hours, I get a match like every other. It was still ass. Like every 10 minutes, I get a match after waiting. Like, it's not like I paused or anything after waiting. So I would wait 10 minutes for a match, and I don't know why, but I would get excited every fucking time a match popped up, even though it was for no fucking reason, because I would lag out. But either way, I lagged out, went back to the queue, because you would automatically join queue. I waited another 10 minutes or 20 minutes, whatever the fuck it was. I got a match, I got excited again. I'm like, it's time to fucking play. Got lagged out. Now, I'm not saying the game is bad, because on the last day, or when the last day was ending, I was able to actually play matches. And that game is solid as fuck. It is so smooth. The combos are so good. Like, the controls, they're simplistic, but they're so refined. I don't know if you know. It's godly. It's not godly. There's obviously better control schemes. It's just so good. It's easy to pick up, but it's still unique. You can pick any character, and you'll be able to figure out how to play. Fuck that. That's hurting. You'll figure out how to control the character. How to play is different, because now that's where it comes in. Creating movesets, because you can use the basic movesets, but that's fucking lame, isn't it? You need to design a combo, because like I said, the controls are very simplistic, and there's a lot of things that you can mess with. There's like this charge cancel, like if you want Dragon Ball Z, it's when they're surrounded in like key aura and they boom, like crash into people. Like square triangle, light medium would go into his own combo if you match it. Come on, if you go and start doing that online all the time, you're a fucking loser. And then the destructive finishes, the dramatic finishes, I wasn't able to do any of them online because fucking people are gay. But they're so good. They're so well made. Like, fucking killing Cell as Gohan with the father's income coming on is so beautiful. It is literally beautiful. You don't understand. It's so well done. It's so good. Either way, Now you got some brand, and you also got a quick review of Dragon Ball FighterZ, since that's the gameplay that I'm probably gonna paste onto this. I'm making this audio file while sitting down in college, in school, because I have a nice bamboozle plan ready for someone. So yeah, that's it. Peace, guys, and I hope you enjoy life.